to not knock him out.
Now, we are fucked.